need my help or you got it?
Good.
I cut them in half.
How'd you cut them in half?
With an angle grinder.
Mm-hmm. And then you just marked off how far we're going to be pounding it in?
Yeah, they're 3 feet. I'm going to some area up to here.
Okay.
And then that stuff is going to fit inside here.
Mm-hmm. Our hoops we bent yesterday. We've already measured out where all the ground posts are going to be put in. Chew, what are you eating? Drop it. Good boy. Good boy.
There's a rock down here.
Oh, you're hitting a rock? Do we need a...
Is it going lower?
I think it's going lower. Chugach, come. There could be rocks, you know, when I was planting in here last year. There were some big ones. Is that okay if it's a little messed up?
Let's see if it's still fitting there. If not, then I gotta take the top off.
Could you just angle grind a little bit to open it up at the top?
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's like folded in. So yeah, I could just take a file of that.
Okay, I don't even know what an angle grinder is. I was just saying it. I think I read it. Alright, 9 more. Don't chase him. Bad habits for him.